but 10 of 12 for 114 yards. Now Locke back to work. He'll go inside and roll right side. He's under pressure, and they sack him all the way back at the five-yard line. Blitzing from the backside that time. And that's Bryson Allen Williams came untouched and hits Locke in the back and throws him back. Minus 14 on the play. Oh, well timed. Great call.
15th sack for the Gamecocks so far this year.